This is the story of a high endeavor that tried and tested a woman in the remote background of Asia. The story of a prince and a beggar maid, and of a nun who gave up her vows.
Why should we want to keep you here against your will?
Because you're all jealous of me. Especially you.
The clash of strong personalities.
I understood you wanted to see me.
We want to talk to you on business.
I suppose you want to talk to me on anything else. Sorry.
I don't know why you are being so rude to me, Mr. Dean. I have to talk business with you, whether I like it or not.
The contrast of present peace and self-denial with the rich memories of the full years that have passed. They renounced the world of men, but found that the world was not to be denied.
I gave up my vows. I finished with them up there.
I see.
I love you.
You...
I had to have the young general. I couldn't turn out the holy man. I couldn't stop the wind from blowing and the air from being as clear as crystal, and I couldn't hide the mountain.
I told you it was no place to put a nunnery. There's something in the atmosphere that makes everything seem exaggerated. Don't you understand?